This week, I'm visiting Bajau tribe in the Philippines. The Philippines is an archipelago or a string of over 7,100 islands in southeastern Asia. Sarah has been working with the Bajau tribe in the Philippines since 2003, supporting improvements in education and skills training, housing, and access to basic services. First, let me take you on a tricycle journey through Mambaling to meet and learn about the Bajau tribe. Did you know? A tricycle is a bike with a little sidecar that you can sit in. It's a popular form of transport in the area and one of the only ways to travel to the Bajau tribe, as there are no paved roads to the community. We've arrived at the Bajau tribe community to see the Nanonagel school in front of us. Let's go inside! I don't know about you, but I think their classes look like great fun. The teachers are excellent. They provide children like you and me the opportunity to go to school and receive a quality education. It's an integrated education, community development, and social care project. Let's learn more about the tribe. Typically, the Bajau are a mobile people, transferring from one place to another by sea transport. They built houses along the shoreline on stilts, like the ones you see here, so that they could just tie their boats to the posts beneath their houses. The Bajau are skillful fishermen and boatmakers, armed with a vast knowledge of the ocean and its resources. Bajau generally rely on the sea for their livelihood. Fishing is done in groups, making use of palna, or spear fishing, in deep waters. Usual types of fish caught are tenjiji, tuna, and paji, stingray. Did you know, the girls of the Bajau tribe perform their own traditional dance? Isn't it beautiful? What's your traditional dance? The Bajau are some of Sarah's closest friends, and we love seeing them every year when they host Irish volunteers. What have you learnt about the tribe? We love visiting the Bajau tribe. Where will we visit next week? Tune in and find out! Bye!